Hi everybody, my name's Tom. Today we're going to go ahead and open up the Topps 70 Anniversary Edition of Topps Baseball 2021 Series Number 1. We have a booster pack. One booster pack, and we also ended up picking up one complete box. Of 2021 baseball tops. There's 67 cards, I believe, in this one, but we'll double check on that. And we'll go ahead and start opening. It's pretty exciting because they got a lot of vintage cards designs in this. And it's actually pretty exciting. I've seen a bunch of different different types of cards be used. If we can open up the box. Don't want to damage anything inside. There we go. We're going to do the booster box first. I was very lucky to get them from our local card shop here. As you see, there's one exclusive card set. We will hold that off until last. And then seven regular packs. 14 cards in each pack. So we're going to open up our first one. There are a ton of new designs for this year. And it's really, really nice to see. You have to remember that this is going to be a box that is loaded with last year's rookies. One of the greatest all-time rookie set in my theory. This is going to be probably the most rookie cards in any setting. Pete Alfonso for the Mets. Look how crisp these cards are. They're very nice. Ronald Guzman, if you see in the corner, 70th anniversary tops. Molina. Hoskins. Aaron Judge. Chadwick Chump. Just a couple. Yeah, here we go. One of the vintage cards. If you see that, and on the back, it will have 86. Year of what the original throwback card was looked at as being. You know, here's another good one. JD Martinez. There's a lot of different designs, future stars, lots of future stars. Something that just comes out and grabs you. Another future star. Wow, how about that? Two rookie cards right back to back. One is Daniel Johnson of Cleveland and Dalton Varsho of Arizona. That's nice. I like how that came out. opening another pack. Oh, Goodman. The color on these cards are just incredible. Another rookie card. Whitley from St. Louis Cardinals. The colors are just so crisp. Matt Scherzer. It's a really nice picture. He's a fan favorite still to this day in Detroit. We know where he's at, but it's tough. This is a team one, LA Dodgers. You know, and you see how beautiful and crisp. Here's a vintage one. Again, there's a lot of vintage old baseball cards that they would look today. And how about Tony Gwynn? Man, was he something else. Ooh. That's a that's a shocker. I got a chrome card. Bo Bichette. That is really nice. Nice card to get. I was able to see him here at Dow Stadium when he was in the minor leagues at the All-Star Game. Mike Trout. As you know, that he's a huge deal with Topps. Wow, you look at that. First Tiger, Miguel Cabrera. And this is great. I got three rookie cards right in a row. Santiago Espinal for Toronto. Paradise for the Tigers. Patch for the Atlanta Braves. If I butcher a name, it's not on purpose. Pardon my ignorance. Open up another one. Another rookie card. Jesus Sanchez, Marlins. Just a lot of unbelievable color to these cards. So many different things to look at. Another future star. Brandon McKay, Devil Rays. Oh, here's another Johnny Bench. Isn't that beautiful? Taking and doing these reprints are just unbelievable. Another Blake Snell. They really have outdone themselves again this year. Pack. Kelly Smith. Crawford. Panic. I'm just going to go through these and see if anything jumps out. Show you. I really am enjoying this. Oh, there's another chrome card. What's really nice about this is it's Eddie Alvarez's. Nice chrome card, rookie card. There's another Derek Cole. I really like how they were doing this. Mike Trout. League leader. I am happy to see that that's coming back. For a number of years, they weren't doing that. And I'm glad that they're starting to do that again. This one's a league leader, Shane Berber. ERA leader. Matthew Boyd. Here's another one. Luke Voit, league leader, home runs. How about that? 22 last year. And I'll get them organized after I get going. And go ahead and I'll sleeve up my rookies. It's just incredible to watch Salvador Perez, one of the luckiest and most talented catcher in the world, in my view. I put him like Bench Berra. He's really something to watch. Shane Berber. You know, you look at some of the cards and, again, hands up. Hands up, mask up. Celebration. You know, they really did a great job on some of these cards. Dylan Carlson, rookie card. Look at that. 86 throwback. Such a nice. That's the 35th anniversary. Clayton Kershaw, who pitched at Dow Diamond for the Great Lakes Loons. Another future stars. You know, I really like what we're seeing. Is just something special. Wow, two more rookie cards. Just, you know, it's nice to see rookie cards again. Baseball being a week away, pretty exciting. Baseball cards have come a long way. Again, another team set. Tigers. Stats are on the back also. It's pretty nice to see. Chris Bryant, Brent, just another incredible, so how some of these cards are, and it's a different mixture of cards too. How about this, Topps Rookie of the Year, Alex Bohm, how about that, just unbelievable, Philadelphia. Galvin Lux, Dodgers, you know, you're just so fascinated at seeing these cards. picture quality is just nothing like when I was a kid. Last pack. And, you know, you're looking at some of these cards and you're going, wow. Ooh. That's a nice card. That's a nice surprise. Mitch White. Look at that chrome. Isn't that gorgeous? Ooh, Stars in Service. John Lester. Look at that.
Okay, so there are autographs in here. But I haven't found them yet.
That's a really sharp card. I like that one. Aaron Judge. You know, I really like that old style type of card. Another one of John Lester. Sterling Marte. Stars Channel. Playful Devout of Juniors. That's Guerrero and Acuna. Both of them together. Now the big pack. I've seen a lot. Wow. Did not expect that at all. Huh. We just lost him not too long ago. Anniversary pack. Hank Aaron. That is awesome. Wow. Really, really awesome. That's a nice patch. Man. So, you weren't sure what we were going to get, but that's what we ended up getting. I didn't get any of the cards that I was really hoping to look at shaped as a 70. But you never know. It could be in any other one. We still have this box here that we have left to open. It's interesting because there's so much you can say about Topps and what they have done. And it's interesting. You know, you're looking at different things and, you know, I got 24 packs, 16 cards per pack in this box, where it was different on the booster pack, but you were guaranteed a couple of chrome cards, throwbacks and stuff like that. So this one's 24 packs. You know, back to that. See the packaging and the two are just a little bit different. Just a little bit different. Got the punch hole at the top on the ones that I just opened. Let's open up and see what we get.
Oh no, DJ.
I got back into card collecting. See, now you look at the difference. Another double. You know, you look at some of these cards and you're going, wow. There's a nice chrome card. Wade LeBlanc. Hoo-hoo-hoo. How about that? Home run challenge.